Aman Randhawa. I'm a principal with QIC based in New York. Campus transportation meets the traditional definition of infrastructure. It has captive demand, there are lack of alternative options, there are high barriers to entry, and there's an ability to differentiate and add value with a focus on customer service. And then lastly, most importantly, these opportunities have a very clear and established tariff regime. Campus transportation, similar to other transportation, is subject to disruption as well. But we think that this would provide for a lot of innovation and ability to provide service to the user base. We expect this type of concession models to advance and allow for private capital, such as ourselves, to be partnered with universities and provide that essential service and improve the customer focus. But it also provides them the ability to recycle assets from non-core functions such as parking and energy to its core mission of research and education. This partnership, the first of its kind for a private university in the United States, provides for our investment in universities' campus-wide parking system and potential future mobility services. We have formed a new company called MassPark to manage all aspects of the parking system at the university. Under the agreement, we have an upfront capital commitment that will allow Northeastern to make substantial new investment in the core education mission. It's important to note that we conducted bilateral negotiations to reach this agreement. This allowed for open collaborative discussions that resulted in a more innovative partnership than would have been possible in an auction process and the one that's tailored to our respective objectives. Thank you for the questions. We're very excited about this opportunity and look forward to discussing further on these mobility initiatives in the future.